these fish will actually move and come up and eat that fly. And that, to me, is one of the most amazing things about steelheading. It's just absolutely killer. I'll go in above the tree and let it float through this.
We've got an extensive selection of fly tying materials.
The Fish and Fly Studios with a preview of this year's Fly Fishing Retailer Show.